woman, Vivi Anderson. Vivi said that if Dicker had embraced Western culture, he loved to go out to clubs, drink alcohol, and socialize. She was 21 years old when they got married, and they had a baby together. If Dicker later went back to Pakistan and secretly had an arranged marriage to his cousin, Fazana. He later told Vivi that his family had promised Fazana this marriage, and if he didn't, then Fazana would kill herself. Vivi said that if Dicker's mother knew about his first marriage and their baby, then she seemed to be against this second marriage. If Dicker and Fazana came to the UK to settle down here, and then had 5 children together, 4 girls, 1 boy, with Shavelia being the eldest. If Dicker worked as a taxi driver, and Fazana was a housewife,